Hello everyone, today I'm going to introduce how to use 1,005 KI keyboard to control iVMS 4200 client software. DS-1005 KI is USB keyboard. You can use it to connect to DVR or NVR to control backend GUI, or to computer USB interface to control compatible software. Following video, we will introduce operation of how to control iVMS 4200. There are two modes on 1005 KI keyboard, joystick mode, two lights on, and keyboard mode, one light on. Both modes could control 4200. To control different modes, press switch button on keyboard for 5 seconds. Before we start, install the driver on your computer. You can find it from CD in keyboard package. After driver installed, connect keyboard to computer USB. For first time to use 1005 KI, you need to go to 4200, Tool, System Configuration, General, take Enable Keyboard and Joystick first, Save. Restart 4200. And you will find keyboard and joystick option in system configuration. Functions of 1005 KI keyboard are configurable. You can configure according to your preference. Here we will introduce default settings on 4200. When under joystick mode, key values on 1005 KI are as picture in video shows. You can find the key number when pressing the button. Use right button on joystick to change between PTD control and window switch. When 4200 shows PTD control mode, you can use joystick to control camera PTZ. And number button to call preset. Right-click, you can select the window you want to control. And right-click again to PTD control mode. Keyboard operation is available on both main view and aux screen preview on 4200. For keyboard mode, you can use joystick to control camera PTZ. F1 and F2 button to select previous or next window. And F3 button to call preset 1. You can click right button on joystick to capture current camera image, and left button to record video. Click once to start and again to finish. Thank you for watching.